Mo, you're not just our bartender. You're our friend.
Friend? You mean that? Well, maybe it's just my relaxed butt cheeks talking, but down the hatch. Oof. I haven't had anything this expensive in my mouth since my dad's gone.